So about a year ago, I uploaded a video of a frequency sweep, and this started with the very lowest tone that us humans can hear from and went all the way up to the highest tone. And the aim of that video was to help any of you out there suffering with a tonal tinnitus to match the pitch of the tinnitus that you're hearing inside your head. Now, I'm very pleased to say that the views on that video have been through the roof, and the comments too. So thank you for all of you out there who've shared the specific details on your tinnitus. One thing that is undoubtedly clear, though, from reading through your comments is that there are so many of you out there with a similar type of tinnitus to me, and some of you with some very interesting cases and stories about your specific tinnitus too. And I do hope that those of you that need it are seeking the right advice. Now, the reason for today's video is that there are also a few comments on this video suggesting that more detail was needed with labeling those tones. So my YouTube family, your wish is my command. I've used exactly the same method as before, but this time with a digital indicator so that you can be even more specific with your understanding of the tone of your tinnitus. Let me just ask this now, if you do find today's video useful and are interested in any other handy tinnitus videos, then make sure you subscribe and press that grey notifications bell. So let's get to it. Get yourself into a quiet room with your headphones on, or alternatively with a decent set of speakers, and listen out for the point in which you feel your tinnitus matches the tones that I'm about to play. Interestingly, there have been a few people commenting on that other video saying that the tone was different between their ears. So why not try it first of all with your left ear and then follow it with your right? And of course, just a quick disclaimer as I start, depending on your level of hearing, you may well hear the different tones at different volumes. So keep your finger on the volume knob, as I wouldn't want you to have the volume set to a level which is too loud for any of the tones that you're about to hear today. So let's get to it. So it's as easy as that. Let me know in the comments what the exact match is for your tinnitus today and if it was the same for both of your ears too. I do hope that you found this video useful, guys. If you liked it, then make sure you hit the like button. If you have any questions or comments, then drop them beneath this video. I do aim to get back to as many people as possible. Plus, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do so. I'll see you in the next video.